You see these gorgeous people. Yeah! How's everybody down at the back? Are you good? Well, we'll come see you at some point. This next song that we're gonna do, I figured telling a little story about it kinda helps when we play because it's a new song and you probably don't know it, but basically, it kinda came from my extreme fear of heights. I'm really scared of heights, and the lads, they like to tease me all the time on that, and like to put me in really weird situations. And basically, you know, I don't know where to go to that or that, you know. No, I'll go for this, but I'll show you this. This is really weird. Will I show them? Yeah, okay. You should show them. We don't normally do this, but I want you to see this. To get over my fear of heights, I did this. Check this out. Over there did this. And I know right now you're thinking it's green screen. It was not. Look what Danny had to do. Thank you.
You're welcome.
No, it's crazy the things you do for art, you know? It is. I mean, that's what inspired this song. The idea of crossing a rope like that, a wire like that, you've got to be crazy to do in the first place. You've got to be careful the songs you write because you have to make the video for them. I don't know if you've seen this video, but you've got to check it out. Only because we risked our fucking lives to do it. And that's what inspired this next song, you know. If you know this song, please join Humorous. This song is called Man on a Wire.